After 150 miles in the Nike Invincible Run 3s, I have to say this has become my favorite shoe. I was skeptical at first about the heel because it did give me a slight blister, but I decided to go with the runner's loop and everything was fixed. So that being said, I use these on my long runs, on my easy runs, and sometimes speed workouts, and I would suggest you get a pair too. Hope you enjoy. Subscribe for more. Peace.